the expert. Original title is Zombie Engine. Is the first web franchise to be distributed by Amazon Prime UAE. The show has a similar tone and setting as the Netflix German series Dark. This video is a comparative study and evaluation of both series. Number 1. Story. The story of both series takes place in past and present simultaneously. While both stories offer enough twists and turns, the involvement of too many subplots plays a spoil sport in the expert, making the story much more convoluted. Dark uses the sci-fi elements of the story cleverly to make the show more captivating, whereas the supernatural elements of the story in Black Spot feels like a little inadequate, leaving the viewer craving for more. Number 2. Character development. Both shows have layered and well-developed lead characters, but midway through Black Spot, characters suddenly appear for no reason at all, and those are not well fleshed out. Number 3. Direction. The direction in Dark is mostly apt, while in Black Spot, the directors sometimes make things more complicated while handling the many subplots. Number 4. Acting. In both shows, the performances are spot on, but Laurent Caputo in Black Spot deserves a special mention. Standout performances. Dark. Oliver Mesutki as Ulrich Nielsen. Black Spot. Laurent Caputo as Frank Siriani. Number 5. Production design and cinematography. Both shows are great in technical departments, but Dark calls for special mention for recreating the 50s and 80s appropriately. Number 6. Three quotient. Dark is intense and gripping throughout, whereas the expert starts out great but fizzles in the middle, getting needlessly complex. Nevertheless, the story picks up in the last episodes of the show. Final score. Dark 24.2 out of 30. Black Spot 22.5 out of 30. In conclusion, we can say that though Dark is definitely better than Black Spot has a lot of potential and is definitely worth your time. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.